video is not showing the true angle of this hill and the pitch that we're on.